I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Just another survivor.
Now that you've seen all there is to see, what... Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Now that you've seen... Now that you've seen... Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to... Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Now that you've seen all there is to see. Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Thank you. Would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Damn, would you look at that. Just remember, them walkers out there ain't gonna treat you as kindly as the ones in here.
Down the tourist in the flesh. Oh, stories about you been buzzing all over the bayou. Word has even reached Nola. Yeah, but if the city is where you're headed, well, I suspect your story is just beginning. Here's a friendly warning. One lone soul to another. The dead ain't the only thing to be fearing in the Big Easy. There is a war brewing. The tower on one side, looming on the horizon, high and mighty, spouting their all-for-one ideals and shunning any folks who don't be toeing the line. Those reclaimed renegades are on the other, making everyone's skin crawl with their horror show tactics. And the powder keg that's gonna make the whole city blow? The reserve. I can tell by the spark that jumped up in your eyes that you've heard the legend. Disaster relief supplies. And when the flood to end all floods hit in an old military bunker. Never distributed to the people because the government didn't know its ass from a hole in the ground. Before they could figure it out, the dead started walking. Oh, all that grub, all those meds, military-grade weapons and ammo to boot, untouched, hidden. And guess who's close to unearthing the mother lode? That's right. You're looking at him. But this broken body has seen better days. And I need to get after it real quick before the fools get wise. So, if you find yourself itching to step out of the bayou and help out an old man, well, you can find me in the cemetery where I'm holed up. There would be a 50-50 split in the future. I ain't greedy. understand, I ain't no fool. Give it a ponder, tourist. You just might be what this sinking city needs to keep its head above water. But then again, maybe you're the type to pull the whole godforsaken place under.
A patrol had a scrape with a couple of reclaimed in Old Town yesterday. Cyrus got messed up pretty bad, but the savages paid the price. One of the corpses had this drawing on it. Look familiar? Doesn't bode well. If that little shit and her traitor mother are working with the reclaimed to locate the reserve, time is not on our side. No more fucking around. We prioritize their capture, and we get that key back. I don't want Mama to worry, so keep this between us for now. Be cautious but aggressive. We stir the herd at 1700. Keep on the hunt till the last minute. The tower will always stand. Georgia.
fool. Such a damn fool. Oh, no more. Please. I can't take no more.
Take it easy. I'm here. No one is gonna harm you anymore.
Now you show up. Oh, son of a bitch. Both sides came down on me. Same time. Slaughter. But I kept my mouth shut. He didn't get shit out of old Henri. Oh, do me a solid. The bus. All I got. All I've done. Don't let it go to waste. I'm begging you. Help the kid. Huh? A mom. 50-50 still stands. Huh? They get mine. Understand? They're the only ones.
Time to make an example of the old man. We have let his transgressions slide for too long. Okay, track him down. Carve him up. Hobble him a bit. But let him live. JB would like to have a chat with him. He thinks he might be connected to the voice popping up on the airways from time to time. And you know how JB feels about competition.
Henri, who are you talking about?
So long, waterfall. So long, waterfall.
Ah!
had an inkling, and by God, I was spot on. The reserve, it's out there. It exists. This journal I found proves it. Still, so much work to be done. Stones that gotta be overturned, riddles that need solving, waterfall, and frequency 61 has to be connected to the reserve somehow. Command and control, I'm guessing. That's the next step. If I can get this blasted radio repaired, wonder if someone is still inside. As soon as my ankle feels steady, gonna take the skiff to that mansion in the Garden District where Niles and I recorded the Tipsy Blue record, the Blue Palace. It's my best shot at finding a microphone for the radio. Power is covered with the bus battery, just got connected, antenna too, got encryption covered, can't afford any eavesdroppers. Haven't slept in 3 days. These creaky bones are rattling with excitement. So close. I can only imagine what might be in there. Grub, meds, weapons, ammo. Oh, all of a lifetime. Set me up for a decade. Could sure use the tourists' help, though. Hell, I'd even be willing to split 40-60 if they make all this easier. Hope they show up before it's too late. Getting old.
Thank you. over here. Please. Over here. Be careful. There's walkers around. I have no one else to turn to.
My husband, he's turned. He begged me not to let it happen, but I just couldn't pull the trigger. He was all I had left, but I failed him. I'm so ashamed. Would you be willing to help me out? I just can't bring myself to do it. I need someone else to end this nightmare.
Seems dangerous. What's in it for me?
There's a safe in the mansion where we were camped. We had the code. No clue what could be in there. The code is yours if you help me. Please. I need this.
I will put him to rest.
You will? Thank you. That is so kind. Here. Take this key. I locked Reuben in a room. Second floor of the Blue Mansion, just up the street. I noticed your watch. Looks like you've got the alarm in sync with the chiming bells that rile up the walkers every day. Smart. Don't want to be caught out in the open when this place is overrun by the dead. Oh, and one last request. Reuben's wedding band. If you could retrieve it, it would mean so much to me. At least I could carry one small token with me. From my children. I have nothing. They're just gone. I never even got to say goodbye.
Now is not the time to be selfish. Now is the time to commit to a community, to be part of something. Our vision for the future is rooted in hope. It ensures a future for humanity. Cast despair aside. There is no point in clinging to it. Do not commit to isolation. Dedicate yourself to a grander purpose, and you will not be alone. Trust in us to guide you, and we will put our trust in you. Within our walls, you will be safe. Within our walls, your needs will be met. Within our walls, life goes on. The tower will always stand. Mama. Maybe Noir is a traitor. Maybe Noir is a liar and a thief. She will say and do anything to further her own selfish agenda. Do not be fooled. She will not help you. She will corrupt you. I considered her family. Treated her as if she were my own flesh and blood. Yet she did not hesitate to betray me. She tried to turn my dearest and most loyal friends against me. Oh, her treachery knows no bounds. She is desperate and will do the same to you. Do not be fooled. Maybe Noir is a menace. She should be shunned. If you assist her in any way, you will leave us no choice but to consider you an enemy of the tower. We do not wish this. Do not force our hand. The tower will always stand. Mama.
Yeah. Dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. I had to spare you. A lost hope. Our children died by my hand. I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me, but maybe one day you will understand that I had no choice. They did not suffer. Take comfort in that, my love. Reuben.
waterfall.
What'd you just say?
Waterfall.
That's not possible. Who is this?
Who are you?
Nope. Not falling for that. You alone?
I might be.
Nah, wrong answer. Let's try this again. Are you alone? Yes or no?
Someone else is here. Weird little guy. Staring me down. Doesn't blink at all, and he's got this twisted grin plastered on his filthy face.
Tell me what he looks like.
His outfit is really weird. Purple bodysuit, green sleeves and legs. Tiny little belt with a gold buckle. Purple mask like a trash panda. And he wears his jester hat, dangly bells and all.
Shut up, smartass. You're fucking with me, and I don't appreciate it. If you're straight with me, our conversation continues. And believe me, I'm someone you want on your side. I know things. Things you're not gonna get from any other source. I need to know, though, that you're above board. We both want answers, but mine come first. Okay, I believe you're alone, and I'm pretty sure I know who you are. What I'm most curious about is how you found this station and why you said waterfall.
I came across a journal. Belonged to a soldier. This frequency, waterfall, New Orleans, written in it.
Does anyone else know about it?
Just me.
Good. Let's keep it that way. Okay. I got what I need for now. I know you're telling the truth. Just remember, I've got ears everywhere. I hear it all, from every angle, okay? Nothing gets past me.
I get it.
Your turn. Keep it brief. I got shit to do.
You know what to call me, but I don't know what to call you. You got a name?
I'm not telling you my name, okay? So don't ask anymore.
No need for the attitude. Where you from? Can you share that?
A long way from here, but Nola's where I wanted to be assigned, so... Fuck, look, enough about me already.
The Reserve. What do you know about it?
I've heard of it.
You've probably heard more than most. How about sharing some knowledge?
Yeah, well, how would I know more than anyone else?
You mentioned your ears were everywhere. You heard of me before I even set foot in Nola. Seems like someone so informed would know a bit more than the average schmuck when it comes to the thing everyone is talking about, right?
Not necessarily.
Not too friendly, are we? All right. I'll drop it for now. I came to Nola to meet up with an old-timer named Henri. Speaking to you through his radio. He wound up dead, along with a bunch of other folks.
But look, I don't know anything about a dead old man.
The old man had a name, and it was Henri. And it seems like Henri was trying to track you down. There must have been a reason, right?
I'm telling you, I don't know anything about what's going on up there. There's no reason to track me down.
What do you mean by up there? If you're not up here with the rest of us, where are you?
That's classified. You don't have clearance. In fact, I don't even know why I'm talking to you right now. What the fuck was that? They coming for you? Shit.
There's something going on over here. Hold on just a minute.
Fuck, shit. No, I should never have... No. No, this ends now. Right fucking now.
Thank you.